ladies and gentlemen, I'm bringing it back. After about 2.5-3 years, I am back on Roblox, and I found this one. I looked up some Attack on Titan themed games just because that amazing series is coming to an end. Sadly, I can't. Actually, I didn't look and see. Is it translated anywhere? No, it's not. But I'm looking at some of these. It looks like you can escape the Founding Titan, or escape the Rumbling, rather, or you're in it. I want to see what the hell I'm doing. Because I haven't played Roblox in a while. Figure the first thing I'd try is some AOT type games. I saw a bunch out there. This is the, oh shit. It's gonna be copyrighted for sure. This is so fucking terrifying. Thank you. into the boat. The boat. Oh, jeez. Oh, my Lanta. He's right there. Start the ship. Why am I? I think I'm the only human trying to survive. No, oh, I got one. I ain't escaping. Hey, Berto, you're dead. What are you doing? Good to know. I know I joined this league. I'm not too surprised if I die. So, I'll pick up what I can. Well, I'm fucked. So, I can probably escape from the airship and probably fight with cannons, I imagine. And I'm just gonna wait my death. I guess I'm gonna head up there now. Who the fuck? Oh yeah, it's Falco. I was like, who the fuck is flying? So, because I know the manga, I know what's going on. So for those that are watching this, that only watch the anime, I'll stop watching. Spoilers. Thank you. understand what's going on. I'm lost. Rumbling, just like, you know. Oh, shit.
Thank you. 全てのユミルの民に継ぐ。
Come on, man. You can just steal everything from the show.
俺の名はエレン・イエーガー。地図の巨人の力を介し、全てのユミルの民へ話しかけている。パラディ島にある全ての壁の硬質化が解かれ、その中に埋められていた全ての巨人は歩み始めた。俺の目的は、俺が生まれ育ったパラディ島の人々を守ることにある。しかし世界は、パラディ島の人々が死滅することを望み、この島のみならず、すべてのユミルの民が殺され尽くすまで止まらないだろう。俺はその望みを拒む。壁の巨人は、この島の外にあるすべての地表を踏み鳴らす。そこにある命をこの世から駆逐するまで。
Like Attack on Titan, I do recommend that. Wait, let me thumb it up. What the hell? Oh, there we go. And favorite that. That was a lot of fun. That was pretty cool. So I'm gonna say, if you're on mouse and keyboard, it's a lot more fun. For me, being on Xbox, that was tough because I can't fight because I don't have an F. So that sucked. Other than that, it was awesome. The music's fun. You get the actual audio from the show and stuff. It was fun. I'd say that was an 8 out of 10. That was fun. I had fun with that. That was cool. Hope you guys enjoyed that. See you all in the next one. Peace out.